Our enemy's secret weapon is not the only threat to mankind. The largest Decepticon ever seen has attacked Cairo. But the city will not go undefended. We will confront this Devastator and destroy him.
Air support and recon. ETA 60 seconds. Stay sharp. I've never seen an alien this big. You got a whole lot of nasty heading your way.
Engaging Falcon.
That's one big bot.
Stay back. It's like a black hole sucking everything in. If it pulls you in, you're dead.
On his back.
Shooting, Autobot!
contact. Enemy engaged.
Decepticon spotted. I'm on it. Target in range. Fire.
You've been hurt already.
Watch his arms. He's got a gun on each one.
Autobot, light him up. On the target. Wipe the floor with these Decepticons.
Taking damage, Autobot! I could see it from here! Both arms clear. Looking good, Autobot. All weapon systems eliminated. Now for the headshot. There's a control node on his forehead.
Autobot, attack!
That's a hit, but it's an
armored node, you have to wear it down.
Waste these Decepticons.
Crisis averted. The Devastator is destroyed.
Dangerous as he was, we've still yet to discover the Fallen.
Or the Harvester he searches for. The threat to Earth is far from over.
We are accomplishing our tasks with greater speed than I imagined.
It's nice being fast, isn't it?
Roger that.
A space bridge has just opened above the Great Pyramid. Our enemy, the Fallen, has arrived.